shall not be it. He's always come up from somewhere. Even people that don't eat carrots get this trouble. I found out that if you use that in your knife, it's a bit sharper. That's a bit easier to cut with because you can just do what you do, I suppose. I don't know if you can still see this because we ain't got a cameraman. But it will get in there, so this will show me. I'll put a lot of carrot in because it's not something I really got much on. Bored already? Look, gotta carry on, gotta carry on. Make it interesting. Make you wanna do it again? Right, cook some egg carrots really, because it's only a little pie. And it's not really a carrot pie. That's some. So we'll do that. Got carrots, got potato, and now we'll go for the mushrooms. Mushrooms, so the slice little thin strips. Slice it, slice. Don't like this. It'll probably end up being more like finger pie. Because it's bound to be a finger or something in it. I don't know what to do with these really, just top them up. I've washed them, don't forget to wash them first. See what's been clawing up, might have been, where would it have been, gardens, I don't know, farms, mushroom farms. Remember mushrooms disappear quite a bit, so we'll do two mushrooms, put two mushrooms in. La la la. Right, we've got mushrooms, we've got potatoes, we've got carrots. Take some carrot there, whatever, half carrot there. Fine, probably more carrot. Great.
Only the razor for a full minute, because we don't want to turn the bill going up. We've got potatoes, or carrot, into the camera work.
There's a lot of carrot in there, remember? There's not a lot of people in our house like carrot. But you can put whatever you want in yours. Don't forget to turn it on, right? So, press that. Right, ignition.
Cooking that one off also. Right. Good little tip when cooking. Or when you wash your hands, right? I've washed my hands really before I throw that down. Don't worry about that. We also need space to get our fridge. Right, yeah, I've got Sainsbury's special spice casseroles here. Really good. Some tools, right? £6, £9, £10, all that stuff. So it's anyway good.
If it ain't good, see that? If it ain't good, we're in shit.
We'll peel these off the back, or we'll use a knife. Right, I'm going to chuck all this.
Someone is coming somewhere. because usually that goes like that, and we turn this on. That's that one. No, so we just need to get that up, start cooking our meat. But yeah, actually cooking it. Plenty of meat in there, right? We're cooking our first cylinders out. You can tell when the meat's sealed because it all goes different colour.
Well, you can see this on there, staring in. Look at our beef stock.
Sprinkle a bit in at a time so it gets to about the right thickness. I can see me ordering a takeaway really after this because it might not go to plan. Just softening up nicely now. Don't want them too soft. Don't want them like you're going to mash them. That's the thing, you see. A lot of people like soft taste, but that's ticking a mickey if you're going too soft. I like someone to bite into them.
I'm enjoying watching Craig Fagan at the moment. He is winding players up, though his direct rate untied another pair, I think,
wanting to wind up. He's got a nice colour anyway.
I think he's going to benefit you. Would you want him up? Get as far up the field again. I'd have to send him a text.
Bit BLS, no point in wasting, is he? Plenty of people that can't have it, so if you can have it, enjoy it while
you're. Oh,
just a little bit, nearly the other. So we're going to get a sieve out, the draining thing in one of these cupboards. So get that. Still not as thick as I like it today, I just put some more flour in it. But I don't want it to taste manky, you know what I mean? So what do you do?